said, you see these work boots in my hands? They'd probably fit you now, my son. Take them, they're a gift from me. Why don't you try them on? It would do your old man good to see you walking in these boots one day. And take your place among the men who work upon the slipway. These dead man's boots, though they're old and curled, when a fella needs a job and a place in the world, and it's time for a man to put down roots and walk to the river in his old man's boots. He was dying, son, and asking that you would do one final thing, you see. You were barely but a sapling on, you thought you were a tree. If you need a seed to prosper, you must first put down some roots. He wanted you to settle in your old man's boots. These dead man's boots know their way down the hill. They can walk there themselves and they probably will. There's a place for you there to sink your roots and take a walk down the river in your old man's boots. I said, why in the hell would I do that? Why would I agree? When his hand was all that I'd received, as far as I remember, it's not as if he'd spoiled me with his kindness up to then, you see. I had a plan of my own and I'd quit this place when I came of age, September. These dead man's boots know the way down the hill. They can walk there themselves and they probably will. I've plenty of choices, I've plenty of the roots, and he'd never see me walking in these dead man's boots. What was it made him think I'd be happy ending up like him? But he'd hardly got two halfpennies left or a broken pot to piss in. He wanted the same thing for me. Was that his final wish?
So what the hell are you gonna do, lad?
I said, anything but this. These dead man's boots know their way down the hill. They can walk there themselves and they probably will. But they won't walk with me cause I'm off the other way. I've had it up to here, I'm gonna have my say. When all you got left is that cross on the wall, I want nothing from you, I want nothing at all. Not a pension or a pittance when your whole life is through. Get this through your head, I'm nothing like you. I'm done with all the arguments, there'll be no more disputes. Die before you see me in your dead